Whoa there! Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Don't stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. We should keep moving. Well played, friend. In that case, Beard, you are good in a fight.
The god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him. Thank you. name again? Target practice? Inconspicuous. Just leave this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured. I'll keep watch. Quickly, while he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. Get some more, you skeeving hawkers!
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Permamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him...
One fine day in the middle of the night. Hello. Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in, much more of a scenic, rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, follow the river. Best of luck. Do check.
Cadwell seems to think this undercroft is a delightful place. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here. That one to fight. God, self-punishment. Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. All right. The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only, believe me, I wish there was. Once it's done, get moving.
The divines, you are safe. There is that at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel. Would you? Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the anchor mooring! There it is! The Dark Anchor.
A mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly! Collect the Sky Shard! Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength! Let the way be opened! Let these wandering souls return home! Let the will of Molag Bal be denied! Hurry! We must go now! The vestige awakens once again. Come here,
We must speak. As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city of industry where men speak of intrigues and plots beneath layers of innuendo and pleasantry. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path. Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voyage between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is imperative. You must find your own path.
Hey! You're the one they pulled from the drink. Hello there.
Too little time.
Look at that, Lambor. Our half-drowned friend is up and about.
We weren't...
Really? I just fished you out of the water. Master Kassan got you breathing again. The important thing is you're alive. But if you're feeling grateful, I could use some help. A job. Anyone who helps is... Three folks I need are crafty Larissa.
You look all right, I suppose. Hello.
War's coming, friend. War's coming, friend.
We put hammer to anvil to forge on.
You bet.
A true blacksmith can read the metal to...
Well, the piece can be augmented even more.
I beg your pardon.
Need a weapon?
Sick of this island, Colleen.
Onto the rocks.
I should be in Britain, visiting my people.
All true, my girl.
A job. Three folks I need are crafty Larissa. There's an entrance. Bloody bosun. What annoyance is this?
Fine.
I owe you for this. Thanks. Now, let's get out of here.
many, many.
Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get something I left with the goblins? I figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it, and they'll kill anyone who tries to take it. Here's the thing. You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins, so you... This way.
Store everything on the upper level.
Yeah.
This is the part where I trust you.
I'll kill the goblins in the scaffolding in the next room.
Over here.
I have a question for you.
What were you doing?
Yakarn. He's a liar and a thief.
I knew you were a smart one. Smarter than Yakarn. You just saved his life. If you see him again, tell him to leave.
Greetings.
If you're looking for that bastard, Jakarn, he's at the tavern.
I overheard him telling a Red Guard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did. I'd tell the headman where he's hiding if I didn't hate the headman more. I need...
Glad to see you made it out. Well, that's a shame. Still, getting Mug Lurkle off my trail is a good trade. She's relentless. Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job...
You! Hey, you! Hey, you! Yeah, you! I didn't think I'd ever... I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She's...
And listen, just...
There's three folks... She's in Saints... He's a...